What's up everyone? Sammy here. Hope you're all enjoying your lives and keeping happy. I'm here at the pitch. I'm happy. I'm going to film another unedited knuckleball freekick session for you today. The response on our previous video was so sick, so thank you so much for that. You'll see the comments now from that video initially. It was great and just really reassuring to hear that you guys enjoyed that video, so that's why I'm going to do it again for you. Leave it a like if you enjoy this one, and hopefully we have a good sesh. Knuckle it. I'm going for the Konzi style. I couldn't decide what pair to wear. I was like, oh, do I go with the blacks or go with the white? Stuff it, let's wear both. Quick question for you guys whilst you watch the video. What do you make of new kits, current kits of your team, other teams? Personally, the whole time at Liverpool I was Nike, I will not be buying a Nike football kit. That's why I've bought this retro Liverpool shirt, because I thought, stuff it, if I'm not going to get a new kit or one for the current season, I'm just going to get an old one. And luckily, I managed to get hold of this. So what are your thoughts on your team's kit, the brand, the design? Let me know.
That's so annoying. I know there's holes in the net, but not holes like that. Ball keeps going through. Am I wrong? Oh my days. What a whack round that was. goal or no goal? I have no idea.
I came back to start a new clip and the camera died, so I don't know what you would have saw from the last bit of footage there. A pretty whack session from my point of view. You guys know how brutal I am with my free kicks and how much of a perfectionist I am. Leave it a like if you did enjoy. Let me know your thoughts on the current kits and we'll see you next time. Knuckle it.